In the last video I did on the second gen Apple HomePod, my advice was basically to wait for Sonos because they're planning to do something with spatial audio. Well, now we know what that is. It is the Era 300, and compared to this $299 speaker, the Era 300 costs $449, which, yes, now makes the HomePod look like a much better deal than it did the day before. Stay tuned to the channel because I will be doing content that compares the HomePod Gen 2 with the new Sonos Era 300.